Introduction to the Book of Malachi. About 100 years had passed since the Jewish people had returned to their land from captivity in Babylon in 538 BC. The temple had been rebuilt, but over time the people didn't take their worship seriously. The priests and the people were cheating God by not giving him the offerings that were due him. They were even divorcing their wives to marry pagan women who worshipped foreign gods. Malachi predicted that the Lord would come to judge and purify his people. How quickly the nation had forgotten. Only through repentance and reformation would the people again experience God's blessing. That great and dreadful day of the Lord was coming, and Malachi both reassures and warns his people. The prophet Malachi delivered this last word from God, which was recorded in the Old Testament. Realize as you listen that it would be 400 years before the next word from God was received and recorded in Scripture. What Malachi foretold about a coming messenger was fulfilled when the angel Gabriel appeared in the rebuilt temple and announced the birth of John the Baptist, who would prepare the way for Jesus, the Messiah.